is sending nearly $5 million in funds to the state of Massachusetts to reimburse costs for COVID testing at daycares. $4.5 million going to be used to pay back early education and care. They're affiliated providers for testing of staff members, children and families during the pandemic. The money is coming from the public assistance program. FEMA has already provided around $1.5 billion to Massachusetts for pandemic-related expenses.